Hello friends, welcome to this video tutorial by Perfect Web Solutions. My name is Imran Qasim, and in today's video tutorial I'm going to share with you another cool WordPress hack. With the help of this hack, you can easily add any shortcode inside your widget area. Normally WordPress does not allow you to display shortcodes inside your widget area. What exactly do I mean by this is, let me show you that if I log into my dashboard of WordPress installation and go to my widgets area, I have four sidebars inside my current active theme: home sidebar, right sidebar, left sidebar, and footer section. So in right sidebar, I have added a small shortcode which is generated by a plugin, which is WooCommerce shortcode plugin. And I want to display these top rated products per page 4, column 1 on the right sidebar here on every page on this right sidebar. So unfortunately, when I save this shortcode, even here and or here, it won't display that shortcode. It will just echo out whatever I have written here. So with my hack, you can easily evaluate this shortcode into working shortcode. This is a working shortcode. What I mean, if I go to main page or home page, you will see these shortcodes are in action. This is the feature product which must be displayed here, as well as it should be displayed here. But because WordPress don't allow shortcodes inside widget area, so that is the reason it's not displaying. But let me show you how can you do this. So just open your WordPress installation, WordPress current theme inside your favorite text editor. Like I'm using Sublime Text, so I have loaded my simple store theme, which is my current active theme, and inside that theme I have opened functions.php file. And at the end of this functions.php file, I will simply add one little hook or filter hook here, so which is add filter and widget text. This is a small filter which will enable shortcodes on the text widget area. So comma and just call the function do shortcode. That's it, we have done it. So now if I go to my main home page and reload this page, you will see this, and this shortcode is evaluated normally. So let me reload the page, and you see here and as well as here we see the products, and these products will be displayed on every page on your WordPress installation. So this is how you can enable shortcodes inside your widget area easily. I'm sure you like my video, and if you do like it, please press the like button and do subscribe to my channel by pressing the subscribe button along with a bell icon, which will help you to notify as soon as I upload new hack, trick, snippet or any tutorial on technology. Stay tuned and wait for more videos which are coming day by day. Thank you very much for watching this video tutorial till end. Take care. Bye.